Hey, what's up, guys? Davis here, and today I'll be showing you guys how to set up fingerprint scanning on the TecnoSpark 20 Pro Plus right here. So what you're going to do, you're going to go to settings right here, and under settings you're going to scroll and look for password and security. And under this, you'll have to first of all add a lock screen password if you don't have one, or your pattern, whichever you want. And after you've done that, you're going to go ahead and click on the fingerprint just like that. Then I'm going to put in my pin. Once you put in your pin, you can then go ahead and add the fingerprint right there, and just click on the next button. And so the fingerprint scanner on this device is obviously under the display right here, as you guys can see. So place your finger on the sensor and lift after you feel the vibration right. So what you're going to do is just tap on this spot right here continuously, different points, and it will keep registering. And continue like that. And once you're done registering, you're just going to press finish. And once that's done, you can then go ahead and test it out. Yes, I've just registered it, and I can just tap on that like that. And I'm good to go. Let's do that again. As you can see, just tap on it and you're good to go right there. Just tap on it like that, and it's actually very quick on here. So that's how you set up the fingerprint scan on the TecnoSpark 20 Pro Plus right here. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace out.